Mr. Speaker, members of Congress, in celebration of over 75 years of our Government Employees Insurance Company, or GEICO, as most of you know, I propose saving throughout the world. I'm talking hundreds here.